Suicide bombers detonated explosives, killing themselves in an area near the Turkish capital Ankara after police called on them to surrender. A state-run agency has said the two militants were preparing to carry out a car bomb attack.